Okay, it wasn't working for a second there. I don't know why. Oh, there it is. Damn.
Let's go.
Damn. Came up super quick. I wish they would have just stayed there. There was like really no need for them to disappear, but whatevs. Not a big deal. Let's keep going. Riding our chocobo.
Blessings bind the king.
You all right? What did she say? That Lilith's awakening the six.
Oh, look at this. Some gliding. Like, if anything serious happens with, like, this music on, it's not that serious. Makes it kind of comical. They see me rolling. They hating. Because I got some chocobos. Hold air to glide after jumping.
So is Kitty,
yeah.
Human?
Not quite. Well, not exactly.
Can I jump? No.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine.
There we go. But now that we don't have the car, I don't think we can fast travel over there. I don't even know where over there is, though. Around over here. Now we're kind of close.
So, Iris's story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Ew. What the hell is that? It's a frog? I don't want to fight that.
Thanks.
I just want to get to my next destination. You have to like keep pressing square for it to keep running. Color name your chocobo. Yeah, I already did name it. I didn't color it. Gonna probably do some races. I'll probably stream like if I'm doing any like things that are not important to the story. Type of deal. I might make a video saying if I'm streaming or not. We'll see.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Noct! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
By revelation is the power of the six manifest. The stone commands that the king receive it.
What was it this time?
Said I'm the chosen one. Lucky me.
Yeah, lucky you. You get to be the main character. Another flashback, probably. No? Oh, okay. That was gonna be another flashback for sure.
Journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Now we have a date with the Storm Sender. Oh my god, get out the way. There we go. So we gotta enter the hollow and touch the third womb stone. Okay. Oh shit. These soldiers?
Thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
God damn it. But we'll fight them, why not? Focus on one guy.
I'm counting on you.
Get a potion. Very nice.
Never knew what hit him.
Lados, do it.
Try this.
Oh, that was a fail. Did he even hit anybody then? I don't know. So it kind of sounded like he said that sarcastically. Because he didn't hit anybody. Like, nice work.
Bring on the next one.
Bring on the next dirty. There you go. My magical whistle.
Easy now.
But I wonder if, like, any item he wants, he can just, like, put it into his, like, summoning. Like, you know how he summons swords? But he can also summon, like, fishing rods. So, I don't know if it's, like, you just put whatever you want. I think he even summons the whistle, like, out of nowhere.
Come on, pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
Wait, who is he trying to call? I'm not sure. Let's hop this. Oh, look at those hops. Oh, almost got run over by a car. Watch where you're going, you asshat. I'm the goddamn prince.
Amazing. The power of the
gods. I don't know what how drifting would be that
lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening? This is mind-blowing.
It's almost nighttime. Probably should get some rest. And save it for tomorrow. You know what? Yeah, let's save it for the next day here. Just dismount.
Thanks for the ride. We're here.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
You camp.
Sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
Oh wow, he actually mentioned that it was raining. I wonder if they put like extra stuff on the tents because it's raining. Probably. They probably don't eat outside, that's for sure. I think we're probably gonna have to fight the big guy, so. So we're gonna get one of these things. Damn, I know like so many food now. How many of these can we make? Probably two. Have some steak, why not, you know. And run it, oh, we can feed them too, nice. So we can boost their stamina. Let's go with boosting their stamina. Everybody gets food. We're level 26, except for Pronto. He's a little bit behind. Oh, nice. Level 3. Cooking. Food is important. What is... Oh, that's when he was scared. Look at the main hero. Look at this hero. Take a selfie. What? He took this picture. His armpit's like right in my face. That's amazing. I don't know what we're doing. It's like we're trying to fuse or something. He's giving the thumbs up. Let's save this. Oh, and this is when we were fighting those guys. It's a good picture. Took a picture of his chocobo. That's amazing. I might post that picture with like his armpit in my face. That one's really good.
Hey, Noct! I want to go take some pics tomorrow morning, and I could use your help. What do you say?
No way. Nah, sure. The more things to do, the merrier.
Sure, why not?
Sweet! I'll wake you up when it's time.
Only in the video game would I agree to wake up in the morning. Your friend has invited you on a tour. Join Matt Dawn tomorrow to undertake a special test. You must remain in the vicinity of your destination.
Alright, let's hit it.
Where are we going anyway?
To the slough to shoot a Cotobla box.
And it's still raining.
Where's my camera? In order to do that, though, we're gonna need to pick some mushrooms first. They say the big fellas can't get enough of them. With the mushrooms, we can lure one in nice and close. It's foolproof. Mushroom picking takes a fun guy.
So you're not even listening.
Gotta pick some mushrooms. So it's probably gonna continue raining until we beat the guy. So I'm pretty sure this is the next day. The deity. Look at this sound, this music though. It's like rock and rollish. It reminds me of like anime or something.
Not,
like slice of life, high school.
Here's one.
On a mushroom, nice. Enticing truffle. Up close and personal. Is there another one over here? Really wish I had Witcher sense. Just see where it was. Am I walking slowly?
Oh, here we go.
I probably found another one. At least he's finding them. I don't really have to like find them myself.
Let's grab just one more for the road.
I just have to like walk around until he gets like close to it. We have some items here. And then we can pick up. He's probably around here.
Knocked over here.
There we go.
With that,
funnel the mushrooms.
You're pretty hot, even by your standards.
Dude, a huge opportunity like this doesn't come by often. I can't afford to miss it. You wouldn't pass on a big fish, am I right?
I guess.
Dude, these mushrooms are the ticket to photographing a close encounter of the Cotobla boss kind. Let's head over to the slough.
Let's go. Yeah, he really likes taking pictures, but I really like fishing, so we all have our little hobby. Well, right now I'm out of stamina. Hold up. Catch my breath here. Damn, he's booking it. Look at him. Almost doing the Naruto run. Just put your hands back.
Come on, Not! Hurry up!
I'm coming.
Alright, so I need you to stand right here with the mushrooms.
What?
You lure him in and I shoot.
You serious?
Of course. Should be easy, right?
Yeah, easy to get my ass killed.
I have to be the bait. The catapults, I think that's how you pronounce that, will be drawn to the mushroom. Wait for it to approach and strike a pose. You only have one chance, so make it count. Cool pose, stylish pose, charming pose, and ultimate pose. So lure him in and take a photo. Okay, let's strike the cool pose.
Take it.
Oh wait, no. No, was that it? Thanks. Probably should have waited until it got closer. I didn't know you had to like do it a certain way. Well, it did tell me, but I didn't know you had to press it or when you had to press it. Well, we finished it anyway, so didn't get to do the ultimate pose. That would have been awesome.
Should be safe here.
I got a shot, but it's too far away from you. If only you didn't chicken out.
If you don't like it, hold the damn mushrooms yourself.
No way. I'm the photographer here.
Prompto.
Just kidding. Sorry, dude. Please don't hurt me. You're the best, Noct.
The old-fashioned vintage filter is now available. Nice. Got a new filter. It's all worth it.
All right.
I could have died, but
mission accomplished.
Thanks,
it's worth it for that
my
filter.
My hero, Noct.
You mean everybody's hero. The world's hero. Earned 20 AP, and we got some AP for it, too. Nice.
Huh.
All right. Let's go. Oh, man. Should have broken my ankles there. Call the chocobo. Well, it looks like I pull it out from my pocket, but at the same time, it looks like it just disappears after I use it. Like magic. Can I just walk on the water? With my chocobo?
See, slowpoke!
Noct, overhead!
Oh, they'll just swim. Nice, man. I love chocobos. You're the best. You can swim and do it all. I remember in Final Fantasy VII you can like do this, but it's less impressive as you see it now.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydrian as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
Oh, there is a fishing spot here. I'm just gonna pick up these items. Hopefully they don't disappear as soon as I get off.
Nice ride with you.
I think it only happens because we go into a cutscene, so. Some spider silk. And another spider silk, I think. Is there anything else around here? Nope, just a finished spot. Oh.
Easy now.
Gonna have to remember to come back here. Do some good old fishing. The fishing I might do just by myself, though. I don't think nobody wants to watch somebody fish.
It's close.
In real life or in game. Unless it's like anime fishing or it's like ultimate moves and shit. But other than that, I don't think anybody wants to see that.
It's a little chilly.
Indeed.
Can we jump up these things? Nah. You probably can, but you have to find like a good spot to do it. Maybe like here. She's jumping up. Crying for help.
Right?
Of course. We've simply gone off road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
But I'm pretty sure you also, you won't find all the tombs, like if, in game, like I mean, you won't find all the tombs just like by playing the game. I think you have to go out of your way to look for them.
We better find her before we set sail.
If you do want to get them all.
Girl behind.
Indeed.
And we're pretty close to this. And I don't know if it's gonna trigger like right after this, or we have to go search for a spot to like fight the Ramu. I'm pretty sure he's the lightning god. I mean, I don't know a lot about Final Fantasy in general, but I do know some stuff.
Right now you're still gathering.
Oh, what the hell?
That one was
sorry, Prompto, didn't get
which
to,
means we must be as well.
Didn't get to finish what you were saying. Yield items of value. Oh, there's some items actually around here. Probably up there. Let's go. What do we have here? A fang. And some more items. More mushrooms. More mushrooms for the road. Oh, look at that cool hop. Hippity hop. And there's more items here. Gold shard. And another gold shard, I think. Oh no. Silver shard.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are.
Yeah, let's go for it.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
For show hollow?
Always.
For show.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
Right, but I actually want to save. Can I just... Wait, let me just head back. It's fine, we'll head back in, but I just want to save before we do. Yeah, there we go. Just in case we do die and I don't have to restart it all over again.
Pitch black in here.
Oh shit. Some bats.
Feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Except for this corner. This corner has an item.
Check this out.
What? What? Where are you? Where are you, Gladius? What happened? What, did you want me to check out this item? Ancient dragon tooth. Ooh. You could either sell those stuff or make it into like, or combine it with other things. So I don't know if that's gonna make something special. Probably will.
Let's see.
It's gonna be tight. Oh shit. You're claustrophobic. This is not the ideal situation to be in.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though.
Yeah, how does Gladius make it through this? He's too buff.
Maybe not.
He's too strong.
Shh. Keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
Oh, shit. We're gonna have some enemies coming up.
Stay alert, everyone.
There we go. Here they are. Oh, is that the sniper guys? Those are like sniper demons, imps. Oh shit, what the fuck? Now I'm poisoned, thanks. Yeah, but I do have some antidotes.
I'm gonna swing a sword in here.
Just don't hit me.
Some fossil wood. Actually, I think this was also part of the demo. I think you could also find Ramu. I'm probably pronouncing that wrong. If I am, my bad.
Don't lose your head.
Don't lose my head. What kind of thing is that to say in here? And some nice flowers.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Well, I could taste test for you.
Like, he just screams it out in this very... very dangerous cave. Oh shit. Wow. the ambush was real. Oh shit. Don't these things explode? Ow. Harry, there we go. Whoops. Go all the way up. Gonna have to buy some more potions soon. Shake it off. Got an A plus on almost all of them. Very nice.
It never ends.
No, it doesn't. Just goes deeper and deeper. Oh, we got more guys here. I need to equip the other weapon that I found. I'm pretty sure I didn't equip it yet. Bomb. God damn it, I'm poisoned again. Oh, whoops. Nope. Where's the potion? Antidote. Before my health goes down anymore. Knock one out of the park. Get it? Knock. Oh god, I'm turning into Prompto. We are all Prompto. Oh shit. Wow. If you were scared of like jump scares, then that would probably freak you out. I'm not that scared of many things, but that was a bit spooky. And this bracelet. Fossil wood. Does this just lead back to the other place? It might. Yeah, this thing it does. I'm pretty sure we were just up here. Yep, alright. So we just have to go this way. Got some fire. I haven't been using the fire actually. My inventory is full. I'll take it out just in case. Oh, look at that. Oh, damn. You're on fire today, really? Really, Gladius? Because I'm pretty sure he says you're on fire, like, and like every time he fights, but that was like ironic. Oh, actually, we need to make more fire. I did burn my team, but they're alright. They're not dead. As long as they're not dead, then it's alright to burn your teams a bit. Let's use all of it. I'll equip it. There we go. Yep. Absorb more. I don't like leaving them just like that. Run, Noctis, run. Oh, there's some ice. I'm pretty sure I have, yeah, everything's full for ice.
Gotta try.
We probably can, but there's an area here that we did not explore. Got a magic flask. Oh, is that? What are those? Oh, wow. There's some enemies over there, but I don't want to fight them. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Holy shit, that actually scared me. Wow, that was a good scare right there. Holy shit. They were like super close to my face. Oh, goddamn poison. And then still. And use a regular potion. I wish I had cure. But it's not Kingdom Hearts, is it? I'm pretty sure cure exists in other games. Ow. Maybe you like learn cure like later in the game. I don't even know. Can somebody heal me? Or cure me? No? Okay. I'll use another antidote and then apply more. So you have the gray bar, your health does go up if you're not getting attacked. So let's continue on after that mess. Oops, come on. Hopefully now I don't get attacked. That shit was scary. I was just scary because it's like you get used to not like nothing happening when you're going through these things. And there is, oh no, that's the way to go. Another fossil. And if I don't use these items like during the my play, oh shit. Sound? My baby, what the fuck? I don't wanna hear that. I don't wanna hear my baby. That's some bloodborne shit. Oh, what?
Hey, you alright?
Where's Prompto?
Over here.
Okay, I'm getting spooked. We can't split up the team here. This can't be some Scooby-Doo team getting split up, everyone disappearing, horror movie shit. We have
Pronto,
to stick together.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake?
Ah, shit. A snake.
Oh, come on!
Where's there a snake?
Just keep coming.
Then we keep sending them back.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Not good, not good.
Where's my team? Where is my team?
Hey, you're right.
They're not here helping me.
Over here.
Oh, no.
That's it. I quit.
You quit. You can't quit.
Everything okay?
I'm just trying to head
Come
back
on,
to my team. Fire, burn, baby. Use a potion. Ow. I'm gonna get rid of this guy over here. The one that's been sniping me. The hell is that? Holy shit. Can head over here. Oh, it's this guy. Oh. No, 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 no. Get him off me. I need a potion. Need another potion. Antidote. I need everything here. Well, it's not healing me like a lot. I don't know. Yeah, it's not like fully healing me. I don't know why. It probably has some static effect. But I just wasted like a couple potions that didn't do anything for me. Here goes nothing! I'm fucking poison again. Shit, I can't use it up here.
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Perhaps you should take off the fencing.
I hate these guys. These, what are they called? Manipulator or something. Another potion. Kill them. Parry him.
Are we doomed?
See, if it's one-on-one, I can do something, but... everyone's saying their goodbyes.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
It's nice knowing you guys.
The hell? He's attacking me. Can I go through here? Hobgoblin. Oh, it's these guys. Ah, shit. Yeah, I don't know why I can't heal, like, all my health. It's really strange. I'm just gonna warp all the way over here. And next. Oh wait, no, I don't want that. Like, if I use another no, I can't use another potion on myself. I'm pretty sure I have a static effect, like a status effect on me, but I don't know what it is. Maybe it's this? No. Cure's Toad. Nope, don't have that. No. Maybe I don't have anything. I don't know. Should I just regular potion? See if that works. No, I can't do it. Well, I just wasted that. They killed one of them. Good work, team.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Why is my health not recharging?
My sense was on track.
I sense we're on the wrong track. This looks like hell's track. Nope. There's probably some items that I missed in here. All the craziness. This place is spooky. Is there anything over here? Not really. There is an item over here. It's probably gonna be some enemies too, though. Titanium bangle. And there is another item here. Elixir, very nice. If anything, the enemies are like, the things are terrifying. Can't do anything there, just gonna go down. Or is this the way we came? It's probably the way we came from. You're probably like supposed to go through here and take them out, but went right into the middle of things. But I think that's all the items that are in here. And there are other paths, but let's go down here, see what's in here. Actually, can I just look at the map? Well, I guess if this is the way. It has that persona thing if you haven't found. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh my god. Really? Hey, you assholes.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
What's up? Yeah.
Die, you demons.
Daggers in the dark. Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Back to it.
The base banknote. Imagine if you can actually swim in the water. That'd be even scarier. They just have like sea monsters attacking you. And let me check this side. I'm pretty sure I haven't checked it. Probably like an item over here.
Ooh, and what do we have here?
Blue choker.
Might fetch pretty good.
Nice. It's always worth exploring to get some items. And now let's head on forwards to where we're supposed to go. Do this little crack.
She's here. I just know it. Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Yeah, don't make it angry. Oh man. I hate the ocean. Or like I hate like water. Like when it looks like that. Like it looks so deep. I was like, you never know what's in there. You know. Like imagine being stuck in the middle of an ocean with like maybe just like a little boat. You don't know if there's like a shark or a whale or something. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh my god. Ew.
Something not? Don't ask me, do it yourself.
The fuck is this thing? Naga. I know where I'm gonna lie to it. Oh no. Oh no. We fucked up. Oh, I fucked up.
Stop itching, start killing.
Yeah, I can't. Why? Why can I not use anything? Like my health is just staying there. I probably have to die. Oh shit. Can I use the Phoenix now? Yeah, there we go. Nice, and I get all my health back. Very good. Get in the fire. In the fire, please. Dodge that shit. No, what the hell did it do there?
What? Apologies.
Okay, there we go.
We're sorely overmatched, Doctor. Let's retreat.
Thanks.
Oh, goddammit. Potion, come on, get up faster.
Keep it together.
Where's it at? Ew, looks so nasty. Oh my god, what is that noise? Oh god damn. That is the most horrible noise I've ever heard.
What was she talking about?
It's me.
Oh, something about her baby?
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh. Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
That was a disgusting noise. I'm thinking we're gonna have to fight the baby. It's gonna be some ugly creature. Let's look at the map. Okay, so this way heads to optional area. Which I would like to see what's over here. Probably nothing good. By that I mean nothing that you want to see. Oh, it's one of these doors. Can't open it, of course.
No,
it's locked.
Guess we'll need another key.
Sorry if you could hear my dog barking in the back. He's there. He's barking. Hopefully he doesn't pick it up. So we are going to head into the final portion of this area. I can't do it. Okay. Actually, can I save before we do this? No, I can't save.
That's the last room.
I was just hoping I could save so I wouldn't.
Finally.
Just in case.
Right.
It's gonna be cutscene city here or. Oh, this is kind of a cutscene. Oh shit. Did I summon him? Oh no, maybe I just have him so I can summon him whenever I want.
This is it.
Okay.
The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Noctis acquired the mark of the Fulgorian, a symbol of Ramu's favor. Yes, please, oh god, yes, let's return to the entrance. Covenants, rites by which the oracle rouses the slumbering gods. Alright, so it shouldn't be raining anymore. Oh my god, bright sunny day. Hell yeah, we made it. Somehow, some way.
Hey, it stopped raining.
Completo.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge.
Way bigger than
what
the
hell is that? Looks like a manatee.
Yeah.
Hey, honey.
Yep.
About
who is
your
it?
Car.
Yeah.
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talking the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy. Looks like later I'm already, but he's like hanging that? Up already.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And does she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
A new practical drill on the Royal Arms has been added.
This is nothing more than conjecture. But I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off.
But first, let's look at the weapon that we found earlier, but I didn't get to like equip it. Just kind of forgot about it. It's, what is it? Yeah, Sword of the Mystic.
Not the time for horseplay.
Oh.
My hand slipped.
Yeah, it's a two-handed, so it's like a heavy weapon. So it's just another like heavy attack kind of weapon. But that's actually gonna be all for now. I did record like 2 hours, so that should be good. So, oh, look at those butterflies flying there. It's pretty nice. But yeah, so thanks again for watching. Thank you for supporting the channel. Thank you for any comments and anything like that. Really appreciate it. And subscribe and like for more. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.